Amir with boxing sensation Amir Khan, seconds after his big victory over Carlos Molina. And we caught up with Amir, and he won with a big injury. Check it out. Thank you, Saj. Thanks, Amir. Amir, I'm looking at your hands. It looks terrible, man. How are you feeling?
My hands, because that's how many shots I was hitting. The guy with wife say, you know, he's a tough guy. Carlos Molina has got a lot of respect from me, and I think he's a tough guy. And also, I want to thank all the Mexican fans, because the Mexican fans were very supportive after the fight, because you know they saw a good fighter and thought they appreciate boxing. But overall, it's been a good night, and it shows that we're learning, we're getting better, and we're still improving.
You look tremendous tonight. You threw a million punches. You could have finished it early, but you were patient. It's like the new Amir Khan you were talking about, more responsible. Tell me about that.
Yeah, people think, you know, I can't change. I mean, you've had so many different trainers in the past saying Amir Khan will never change. When he gets hit, he'll go into a war. I proved it today. When I got hit with a good shot by Molina, I still come back. And I used my brains. I didn't, you know, go crazy or anything. So I proved to people that I am a better fighter now, and I'm still learning, and I am still, you know, a smarter fighter. And still, I'm still learning. You know, don't get me wrong. I'm still 26. There's still a lot of improvements to make, and I think I will make them improvements. But like I said, it's all about just being patient. I've only spent 10 weeks with my new trainer Virgil Hunter, who I think is one of the best trainers in the world. And we're just gonna get better and better.
You have millions of fans all over the world. Some of them, you know, were a little hesitant after the last fight, but I think tonight everybody's back. So what would you tell all your fans, those who stuck with you and those who are back on the Amir Khan train?
I mean, it's all about just, you know, having faith in me, because, you know, it's not my fans. You know, I win fights for my fans, and, you know, they're very supportive. I'd say one thing, you know, never lose doubt, because I'm only gonna do good. I mean, there's gonna always be mistakes we all make, we all human, and it's how you come back from those mistakes and how you learn from those mistakes. And I've learned the right way, you know. I mean, I've made mistakes and I've come back from stronger, and you'll see a different Amir Khan every fight now, because I know how serious it is. I'm still 26, I'm still learning, and the next fight, when I do spend more time with Virgil, I'll be even better. The fight after that, I'll be even better then. So I've got a trainer with me who wants to teach me, and I want to learn.
Tell me about your team really quick. Your uncle, your friend Saj, everybody, they've been with you from the start until now.
Very supportive, you know. I've got a great team around me. I think for them, you know, it takes a lot of pressure off me. And I think it's brilliant to have a team like that, because, I mean, especially when you have all these, especially when you have so many distractions and stuff, they help me, you know, focus and stuff. And
you're the only fighter with hurt hands that does autographs after a fight. I've never seen that.
You know, it's
for the fans.
Many people come to see me fight, and that's show respect.
Thank you, man.
Let me see your hands really quick, Amir.
I'm sure they'll be at the next fight as well.
Can you take? How's your hand, Khan?
Well, congratulations and a big victory.
Thank you, man.
You're back.
Congratulations, man.
Amir Khan back in the driver's seat now.
Thanks a lot, guys.
What would you tell Danny Garcia if he's watching this right now?
Watch out, man. We wanna fight, man. I mean, he keeps saying that he wants to fight me, or he beat me fair and square. He didn't beat me fair and square. I was beating him in that fight. I got caught with a shot. I mean, that's boxing for you. One punch can change your fight. We've seen the best fall with that, you know. I mean, Lennox Lewis, Mike Tyson, everyone. But he won't fight me again.
There you have it, Amir Khan. Look out for him. He's back. ESNEWS.com. Mystic Mike reporting. Take a step back.